casualties continue to mount over the long years I have struggled. More and more I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. Who knows? I have a job to do, and I'm gonna see it through.
Yes, but there will be other opportunities. Sheva to headquarters.
This is headquarters. What's your situation?
There's a high probability that Irving is on his way to an oil field in the marshlands. We're rejoining Delta Team and heading there now.
Understood.
We got company.
They don't let Hap, do they?
Do what you gotta do to stop them. Don't get too trigger happy or the guns will overheat. If that happens, we'll be an easy target until they cool down. Got some sharp curves up ahead. Hold on tight.
Looks like the only way we're getting answers is from Irving.
Hang on! Where are you, Josh?
Sheva, you don't have to do this. You can still back out.
What about you?
I've got a personal stake in this.
A personal stake? Chris, look around. We should both get the hell out of here.
I'm not here just for the mission.
What are you talking about?
A while back, I received some intel that my old partner was still alive. At first, I didn't know what to think. But when I saw the data file from Delta Team, I knew for sure. Jill is still alive.
That woman in the data file? Are you even sure it's the same person?
We were partners. I'm sure.
Wait! Wait! You're not going alone. Chris, wait!
I don't have much time. I have to find her.
I'm going with you. These are my people that are dying here.
Are you sure about this? A second ago, you were ready to cut and run.
I can't just turn my back and walk away.
There are no more orders from here on in. It's just us.
We are partners. To the end. Now let's get moving.
Copy that.
A top official with Umbrella, the leader of our STARS unit. I met him again after the Raccoon City incident on Rockford Island. Since then, we've been trying to track him down. Then a few years ago, we got a tip from a reliable source, the whereabouts of Umbrella's founder, Oswell E. Spencer. So we paid him a visit, hoping he'd lead us to Wesker.
Yeah.
person I saw on that data looked like her. I have to know if she's still alive.
You two were close.
We were partners. What about you? Why'd you join the BSAA?
My parents were involved in an accident caused by a pharmaceutical company when I was young.
Umbrella?
Yes. I only found out later that the accident was to cover up the manufacturing of biological weapons for terrorists. They were using Africa as a test bed for their experiments. Bioweapons were responsible for the deaths of my parents. And someone has to pay for that.
So you joined the BSAA?
There's only so much one person can do. Even a superhero like you, Chris.
I'm no superhero. But together, we can end this.
Then let's make a stand for our fallen brothers.
Hang on.
You take it.
Okay. Thanks for the help.
I need ammo.
Take this! This.
Come on!
Roger.
Pick it up.
Okay.
are fish here.
Pick it up.
Roger.
You take it.
Roger!
You take it.
Okay.
Ugh.
Watch how you're steering this thing! We don't have a choice. Let's move.
Use this!
Pick it up.
Okay. Thanks for the help.
Pick it up.
Okay.
I need an egg.
Use this.
I need an egg.
Use this.
Hand me a grenade.
Take this. Watch out, you're steering this thing! Take this! Roger!
Pick it up.
Okay. See something up there. I'll give you a boost up. Roger!
Come on!
I can't right now.
Hand me a grenade.
Take this!
I owe you one. Pick it up.
Roger!
I need an egg.
Use this!
You bailed me out back then. You take it.
Okay.
You take it.
Okay.
I need ammo.
Use this.
I need an egg.
Use this. Thanks. Okay. Okay.
You take it.
Okay.
Thank you.
Pick it up.
Roger.
I need ammo.
Take this. Okay. I'll handle the crank. You just get over to the bridge. Roger!
Hand me a grenade.
Use this!
Pick it up.
Okay.
Pick it up.
Roger.
gun!
Okay.
I need ammo.
Take this!
Thank you.